could have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game today, Liverpool against West Bromwich Albion. West Bromwich, well, how will they fare under the microscope here?
I think questions will be asked within this camp because it's been much, well, it's been worse than we expected. And I've got a lot of work to do, certainly the manager has, on the training ground in between the matches, and he'll be expecting and demanding a better performance out here today.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Dejan Lovren plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And they just go with the one striker up front. The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Ben Foster starts in goal. Johnny Evans plays with Gareth McCauley in central defence. Gareth Barry starts with Gregos Krychowiak in the centre of the park. Salomon Rondon is the lone striker today. Krychowiak. Attacking well here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Nice return pass. It's Mane. Now Alberto Moreno. Promising build-up until that challenge. Gregos Krychowiak. Now Alberto Moreno. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee who has called a hook.
Too soon for West Bromwich Albion, coming off the pitch, number 20.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Corley, James Morrison, Livermore, McCauley, Johnny Evans, now Barry, Morrison to Barry, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation, Barry. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out. And now the shot! It's bounced back into play from the bar. Mohamed Salah. Gomez. Henderson. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Getting forward well as a team now. Sliding in superbly. Well played, and they're on the move again thanks to that slide tackle. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Through here, and he's open the scoring here. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Liverpool have taken the lead.
Goal for Liverpool.
And Phillips.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Neil. Now this looks promising. Well, then it goes.
Goal! Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
So, away we go at 1-1. Wijnaldum. Lovren. Coutinho.
I like the look of this attack.
Burke. Barry. Little piece of interplay between the two.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, they're in a good position here. Gomez. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Coutinho. Now Alberto Moreno.
The real speed in this side comes from Sadio Mane.
Good position for the cross.
Now Alberto Moreno. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Jake Livermore. And Evans. James Morrison. It goes out wide again. Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Real chance.
And Phillips.
That's good movement forward here. They've set it up well for the cross.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Coutinho. Roberto Firmino. And Phillips. Barry. Jake Livermore. There's some potential in this move. Jordan Henderson. Coutinho. Wijnaldum.
Now Sadio Mane.
And they've cut it out. Livermore.
Well, there'll be two added minutes.
Barry. Rondon.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Roberto Firmino. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes.
At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Livermore. Johnny Evans. James Morrison. Now Barry. Neon. Gomez. Roberto Firmino.
Mane on the move and able to cut out the pass.
To Barry and Evans. James Morrison. McCauley. Jake Livermore. Morrison. Livermore. moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Jordan Henderson.
Roberto Firmino.
Coutinho.
With good vision.
Needs to stay cool now.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Coutinho.
It's Salah now.
Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can.
Chance to get it into the middle thanks to the referee playing the advantage.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Now with Mane.
Shots on here.
And that will be a corner for Liverpool.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that's blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Taken by Coutinho.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really...
And shoots!
Got to be.
Well, he tried to place it, but could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. You know, that was a shocker.
McCauley, Jake Livermore, Barry, now Barry,
they've got numbers in this attack, good work by the goalkeeper,
just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Right man in the right... Shot off! It's bounced back into... Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Jake Livermore. Livermore. James Morrison.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Barry. To Barry. Morrison. Now Barry. Morrison.
Johnny Evans.
There's some potential in this move. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Rondon.
Got to clear it now.
Liverpool get the advantage.
Roberto Firmino.
It's Salah now. An advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision?
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
Joel Matip.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
The pass threaded through. He's got his shot off now. Bounce back off the post. It's hit the frame of the goal again. Incredible.
It's Salah now. Coutinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, they're in a good position here. Well, the whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Neon. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Gibbs. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Neil. Well, that's it. It's level at the end of 90 minutes.